with the acting, they have to act as normal as possible. These people are using no touch torture rape to discombobulate the individual, to take the person's concentration, their focus, to place fear and anxiety. They're attacking the root chakra when they're doing this, as well as the crown chakra. They're harassing people by energetic means, that they're attacking the energetic centers of your chakra system. They place things into your heart space and then harass you with it. So if they want to project any type of fear into the heart space, they do that, and then they start to harass the individual within the heart space to create emotions of sadness, despair, grief, crying. You know, the heart space, the heart chakra lies, is associated with love and compassion. But what can block those chakra energies? What can block the energies of flowing properly through that chakra to be able to receive and to be able to give love and compassion is grief, fear, sorrow. These are blockages. These are energetic blockages that are purposely being directed to the individual's heart space to block them from receiving and giving compassion and love, and unconditional love at that. Because if you have been experiencing anger, anguish, irritability towards people in general, because you've been attacked so much, where your adrenaline, which is also attacked through these directed energy weapons, if you've been attacked of your adrenaline glands, this is to keep you at with trust issues with just regular people in general. And it also is to program you to think that everybody is involved, so that way they're not only attacking you, but they're trying to get you to attack yourself. This is self-sabotage as well. This is a form of self-sabotage as well. Is once they have programmed you to think a certain way or to be a certain way, then that's when they this is when it's self-sabotage. This is where you sabotage yourself due to those emotions that they have constantly projected onto you to program you. So I wanted to get this message out today because it's very important. Y'all, I have studied the chakras and I'm still a novice in this, simply because I'm being constantly interrupted and disrupted on a day-to-day basis to keep me from learning these things, so I could better prepare myself and also relay this message and information to other individuals that are being targeted within their own communities around the world. It's not just the nation anymore. It's not just across America. This is going to be across the globe, because this is international targeting program that they have placed in almost every governmental system to target individuals that they deem as rebels to the state, rebel to the government, those who will fight back this type of justice. They're trying to find these people before these people find out who they are and what their purpose is in this life. And in this life, if you have a light, you need to let it shine. It's not gonna stop people from coming. It's not gonna stop. It's just like flies attracted to a light bulb. Those low vibrational energies are gonna be attracted to the light. But that's where your strength should come. Your ultimate purpose should be your leading path. Every day that you get up with purpose. Everything that you do, do it with purpose. Everything that you say it with purpose. With purpose. And what I mean by with purpose, if you decide to eat high vibrational foods, you're doing to change your eating habits, to change your eating habits, and to to have a better, healthier eating style, that's the purpose. That's your purpose. Your purpose to eating healthy foods is to have an overall general good health and well-being. Another example of purpose. If you're going to get online and you're going to expose your targeting, do it with purpose of having the voice that they're trying to take from you so consistently, because this is a consistent targeting. Do it with purpose. Get online to use your voice as the weapon, because they want you to fight physically so you can sabotage yourself. They want you to lose your cool so that they can so you can sabotage yourself under their little mental illness smear campaign that they have against targeted individuals who do reach